off that bit.
A bit more organised, but apart from that, gutless practice. I thought it was terrible, really.
If we get the right manager in, we can go further forward, but this is not the right man.
That man will never be a Chelsea man. Don't care whether he lives to be 20 million years old. We hate him, and he should go. Taxis outside, he should get in it.
Thank you.
And probably take Torres with him, because he ain't never going to score a goal either.